local air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokémon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Its special defense rolls. That hurt. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It couldn't take it. It's down. Feraligatr is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Kyogre is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? The red corner protects against the attack. Feraligatr hit underwater. Its attack missed. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A beautiful attack! The red corner still can't pull off a move. A rigid shot. This time, Feraligatr is losing its health. This is getting dangerous. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Mega Kick hits hard. It's down and out. Jigglypuff is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Its defense fell. Hurled by Seismic Toss. It couldn't take it. It's down. Skiploom is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Skiploom starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The red corner still can't move. Jigglypuff desperately holds on. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Thank you.